What's going on, guys? Well, I've just got finished filming a follow along 20 minute. Ah, shit. So you might be asking yourself, why does he look so sweaty? That is because I've just finished filming a 20 minute follow along workout that anybody, so it's more aimed at beginners, but it's aimed at anybody, to be fair, so they can all just follow along to it for 20 minutes. And I know it's only 20 minutes, but it is an intense 20 minutes. So it's a full body follow along workout for 20 minutes. It's done with one kettlebell and it's full body. So the format of the timed way that I've done this is that you do an exercise for a minute. Doesn't matter about repetitions. We're going for just 1 minute of that one exercise and then we rest for 30 seconds. And then the next minute, we'll either do the other side or we'll do a different exercise. I'll have it all written out for you. So you just follow along as I do it. The main thing to remember is even though it's timed, I don't want you rushing them. Nice, slow, controlled movement, especially on the eccentric movements. Just keep it tight and just keep going. And if you do happen to count it, then just try and beat your repetitions next time you do it. If you've got a heavier kettlebell, so just do as many as you can do within that minute. It doesn't mean you have to complete the minute. It just means you have to do as many as you can within that minute. If you've got a lighter kettlebell in, it is quite light, it's all you've got. Just keep going for the entire minute and then take the 30 seconds rest. So we'll get started in a minute and follow along. And I'll put a timer on screen now.